As a result of the Reformation, artwork, stained glass windows, altars, and organs were banned from churches. In 1809, the Stadtkirche was the first church in the canton of Zurich to install an organ after the Reformation. They bought a used organ built by Carl Joseph Reep in 1775. Later, the Volcker Organ Company added to and transformed the organ from a Baroque organ to a Romantic style instrument. The organ contains 56 stops, 3 manuals, and almost 4,000 pipes.